In this video, we'll be covering how to use the Kurzweil 3000 Read the Web extension within Respondus Lockdown Browser. To get access to this function, you'll need a Kurzweil 3000 Web License subscription account, Respondus Lockdown Browser for Windows version 2.0.7.08 or higher, or Respondus Lockdown Browser for Mac version 2.0.8.02 or higher. For the purpose of this demonstration, we'll be accessing a quiz that was generated through the Canvas Learning Management System. This is not a requirement for using Read the Web in Lockdown Browser, and there are many other learning management systems that can include Lockdown Browser integration. Whichever way you're using Lockdown Browser, you can also use Read the Web. I have already launched Lockdown Browser on my Windows machine, and I am in my Canvas course. I'm going to navigate to Quizzes, then select the quiz I need to take that requires Lockdown Browser. Now that my quiz is displayed, I'm ready to enable Read the Web. To do this, click the eye icon in the toolbar. Click the button labeled Open Extensions Manager. Set Kurzweil Read the Web to On, and choose Apply. The Kurzweil 3000 Read the Web pop-up window will appear. This window can be moved to whatever location best suits your needs just by clicking and dragging the top of the window. Enter your Kurzweil 3000 Web License subscription account credentials to log into the Read the Web extension and press Enter. It's important to note that currently single sign-on credentials are not supported for login, so you'll need to know your Kurzweil 3000 username and password. Once you've successfully logged in, you'll see a back button for going back a reading unit, a forward button for going forward a reading unit, and a play or read button for beginning text-to-speech audio from wherever you are on the page. If you press the play button, you'll hear the text-to-speech audio and the passage currently being read will be highlighted. You'll also notice that the play button changes into a pause button, which can then be used to pause the text-to-speech audio. Here's an example.
Question 1, 1 points. What orange vegetable do rabbits like to eat? Group of answer choices. Carrots. Broccoli. Oranges.
If you're familiar with the Read the Web extension open through other browsers, you may notice that settings like reading voice, reading speed, and reading unit are not available when viewed through Lockdown Browser. To make changes to these reading settings, you'll first need to log in to kurzweil3000.com in a web browser that is not locked down. For the purpose of this demonstration, I'm now in Google Chrome and I'm navigating to kurzweil3000.com. Enter the same login credentials that you use for Read the Web when used in Lockdown Browser. Once logged in, the fastest way to modify your reading settings is to open an existing document in your Universal Library. For the purpose of this demonstration, I do not yet have a document, so I will create a new draft. To do this, I first select my private folder in the Universal Library, then choose Write, New Draft, give the new draft document a name, and then choose Create. Once you're viewing your document, you can modify your reading settings by going to Audio Options, then changing the different functions like Reading Voice, Reading Speed, and Reading Unit. You can test your changes by listening to the playback of text within the document.
This is a test.
Once you have your preferred settings, go to Save, Save Document to ensure your settings are retained. These settings will now be applied to Read the Web when accessed through Lockdown Browser.